Okay, so earlier today we talked about deciding number of clusters using what method? Silone coefficient, right? So now the boys are going to use elbow curve. These two methods are very powerful, very popular, widely used in machine learning. More to the boys.
Gracias.
போடு இது யாரோ போட்டுடுவா கேட்டு போடு.